because of his passion for music, our oldest son, Connor, decided to take up music. When Connor turned 2, he's 32 now, he begged Grandpa, "Grandpa, I'm a guitar, I'm a guitar, I'm a guitar." He's been playing guitar since he was 2. Well, I would like to play one of Connor's songs, not necessarily for us, but for Stan. So if you guys don't mind.
My strength, my song, this cornerstone, this solid crown, firm through the fiercest trial and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still, when strife in feet, my comforter, my all in all. Of Christ, I stand. Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and righteousness. Scorned by the ones he came to save. Till on that cross, as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. For every sin on him was laid. Here in the death of Christ, I live. By darkness slain, then bursting forth in glorious day. And up from the grave he rose again. And as he stands in victory, since curse has lost his grip on me, for I am his and he is mine. Bought with the precious blood of Christ. No guilt in life, no fear in death. This is the power of Christ in me. From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus commands my destiny. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hand. Till he returns or calls me home, here in the power of Christ I'll stand. Till he returns or calls me home, the power of Christ, I'll stand.
Very good.
That was impossible.
Most definitely. Without a doubt.
We're never ready to lose the people we love, but at least we can know that he's with God, and that he can run and he can walk, and he can do all the things he wanted to do.